set pieces for Tulsa this year they have put a priority on. Caffa, one of the best. It's there, and Juan Pablo Caffa has just made things level here in Tulsa in the 24th minute, and give him credit for the first goal in the 2017 season for the Tulsa Roughnecks.